Hate you black bastard. Stay. Hate your black skin. Hate your black pants. I hate black pepper. I hate black keys on the piano.
Straight
brandy. My thumbs, they black. I hate the Goldberg lips. Dr. Forrest Whitaker's neck. Most of all, I hate that black ass Wesley Snipes.
Hey, let's set it off and build about golf. For those who don't know, white ball, black hole. They want eye women, they wanna have chillings. Up a darker breeze, so every knee they need to repopulate and plant they seed. So every male figure, darker skin is a nigga and treated as such. That's why we fucked up and can't do shit but rap and flipping. Shoot a little ball, spend our money in the malls, and it's all fucked up. So when the grass is cut, you see what I mean. Black coffee, no cream.
Nigga, we want everything. Do you have any dreams? We want them too.
And another Jews, what I learned about wool, that the colors of the ball symbolizes all. And the green is the earth that gave us birth, and we all got numbers to death becomers. But the white had a mic to make that call, but us blacks is a Zach, and we that ball. Since we the first on the earth, we the last to fall. See the laughs on y'all and trying to trap us all, and be the last standing. I'm the last to examine, cause I know the outcome, and this nigga ain't dumb.
Are you a racist?
You can't call me or any black person any place in the world a racist. We don't have the power to do to white people what white people have done to us. And even if we did, we don't have that low-down, dirty nature.
And the last is what's up with that hockey puck and all that white ice, like life is nice and everything's smooth. And it's all about moves, and us niggas is the target, so they gone retarded. And
that AZ mixtape in stores August 5th.